Back here. Something was in there. Looking. Oh, okay. Something we can use? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
I think it's sealed. Thanks, BD-1. Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. You were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here.
Wait,
can you carry more? Thanks, BD1. Okay, I'll look. I'll check it out. It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Enemy! I can't get a good hit!
Down.
Hey there, BD1.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to... What was in there?
Hey, an intruder!
Not liking this.
What's he doing that? They can't all be dead, can they?
Found the target!
I've heard you. Chief, how did you kill them all?
Come back here. What's that mean, what? Looks like a problem.
Oh, reducing the quality of my posture and aim.
You gonna kill us all? Look out! We'll take you down!
Reload. Close quarter support down. Knock all you want, don't you try.
Scanning again? That's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Look out! How can you do that?
Come on, don't let him get you.
I can't fight anymore! I'm gonna have to. It's all over now. Moving out.
Near Hannah. Take care of her, Sienna.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Or something. I mean, we are digging.
Who cares about rocks and pottery anyway?
Obviously the Empire does, else we wouldn't be here.
Ah, shut up.
Bilger was wounded, but he took out a trooper. What is it?
With the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Cal, the Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the
things. All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. things are pretty cute. Seen a storm do that before.
I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano Fault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. Understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little... See that? Ugh. Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way, becomes the way. I did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
That.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
What did you find?
The Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk. We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
one.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Let's take a look at...
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea. We all have to be ready to change.
Time to land. Get up here.